Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about how to convert Excel file to Marc format. In last video we have created the Excel file which contains bibliographic records of library books. Today we will convert that Excel file to Marc format so that we can easily import the data to Koha software. For that we will use MarcEdit software. You can easily download it from internet, and I have given the link in description. So let's start. First of all, open MarcEdit software, select delimited text translator. Now select the Excel file which we have created earlier. Now give the name of output file. We create a .mrk file. Now we will give the sheet name sheet 1. Click on edit ladder and select book. Okay, and check the UTF-8 encoded and click next button. Now the main task is we have to map every field to its relevant tag number. We have selected the field 0 and field 0 having tag number $952 P. Click on add argument. We have to follow the process for each and every field. Field 1 having $082 A tag number. Click on add argument. Now we select the field 3. Do this task very carefully. Because if you do not map the fields to the correct tag number, it will not import your data properly to Koha software. So one by one we have to map every field to its containing tag number. These tags are Marc tags. And we have to define the values into that Marc tags. It will take some time, but you have to be careful about everything. Now we have at the last field done total 23 columns we have mapped 0 to 22 and the next step is we have to join the same field numbers having different subfields. Like we are going to join 952 tag number which has multiple subfields. Right click and click join. So simply right click and click on join items. 82 field has 2 subfields and now 260 field has 3 subfields. And 300 also having 3 subfields. So we have joined all the fields which have multiple subfields. Just check it once. Fine. Now we click on Save Template and then click Finish. After click on Finish, we have to define the name of the Marc file and it will create a new MRC file. Now we have to open the file into Marc Editor. This is the file and we have to delete two columns which we have defined in our Excel sheet, one for the headings and second for the Marc tag numbers. We delete that and click on Save button. And now we will click on Compile file into Marc and give the name, and this will create a .mrc file which is our final file. Total 668 records has been processed. So this books.mrc is our final Marc file which is directly importable to Koha software.